My name is Kate, and I'm a student in South Korea. I support the Myanmar public's nonviolent protests against the military coup. I agree that the allegations against election fraud are not based on hard evidence, and I also agree that the detainees of the 2020 general elections in Myanmar should be released. I support Myanmar's democracy.